Come on up and dance, folks. Come on.
Well, I was born a coal miner's daughter in a cabin on a hill in Butcher Holler. We were poor, but we had love. That's the one thing Daddy made sure of. He shoveled coal to make a poor man's dollar. My daddy worked all night in the Bentley coal mine. All day long in the field the hoe is blown. Mommy rocked the babies at night, plenty of them, and read the Bible about a coal oil light. And everything would start over come break and morn. Daddy loved and raised 8 kids on a miner's bay. Mommy scrubbed the clothes on the washboard every day. Well, I've seen her fingers bleed. To complain it was no need. She'd smile in mommy's understanding way. In the summertime, we didn't have shoes to wear. But in the wintertime, we'd all get a brand new pair. From a mail order catalog, money made from selling a hog. Daddy always managed to get the money somewhere. Yeah, I'm proud to be a coal miner's daughter. I remember well the well where I drew water. The work we'd done was hard. At night we'd sleep, cause we're tired. And never thought of ever leaving Butcher Holler. Well, a lot of things have changed since way back then. And it's so good to be back home in Garden Spot Village again. Not much left but the floor. Nothing lives here anymore. Except the memories of a coal miner's daughter.
Okay, and I swore I wasn't going to get into transgender issues.